So the two-goal lead is back again. Marchand, but that one is cut off by Marner. Marner able to bring it back out and gain the zone. Mitch Marner across, and defeated for